I don't want anybody profiting off of my son's death. I feel like somebody stole from us.
Someone's profiting off of that, and you can't stop it.
Nicole and Jason Krish of Rocky River say they were devastated when they learned someone set up a GoFundMe account using pictures of their son, Ethan, who died of cancer in 2018. The GoFundMe page has pictures of Ethan at the top and states it was set up by a woman in New York who says her brother has cancer and needs surgery.
Obviously, we always think about Ethan every day, and every day, you know, you never know if it's going to be a good day or a bad day. But seeing those pictures of him, the one picture was when he was in the hospital dying.
Ethan was diagnosed with cancer when he was 3 years old, and the family did use GoFundMe in the past when they were struggling to pay medical bills. But they have no active fundraisers and were surprised when they were told about this one.
Phone started blowing up with multiple people. People recognize Ethan. He fought cancer for 5.5 years.
They did file a report with GoFundMe and a police report with the Rocky River Police Department. The couple tells me that their main goal is to make sure that no one donates to this fraudulent page. And they're also hoping that authorities can track down the person responsible. Police and GoFundMe officials are looking into the matter.
I'm not understanding why GoFundMe doesn't have some kind of things where it catches pictures when they go to a different account.
How it was even able to be active.
Active like that.
Ethan's parents say they are hoping that something can be done so this doesn't happen to anyone else in the future.
How many other children and families has that this happened to that you don't even know that your child is out there being used for somebody else's profit?
In Rocky River, Peggy Gallick, Fox 8 IT.